Oh, yeah. Okay, and this is my voice. Oh, Jesus. Oh, dang. Where's my pen? That's the guy that showed up and killed me. That's fucking weird. There's weird collision detection in like doorways where it's like this floor should have been, you shouldn't have to like jump up to get on it. Max Payne should not have to jump in order to move up. Not even half a foot, it's like, what is that? Two bricks. Maybe? Maybe a foot. It's like up to that on him. What the? You don't have to jump.
One of the monitors showed what was left of the inner circle. I on screen, the so-called corpse of Alfred
Dougie
stood up, miraculously waking from his dirt nap, looking smug over his dead pals. One-eyed man is king.
There we go.
I didn't know how he pulled it off, but it was a pretty slick way to get out of all his promises. Most of what he had said fit too well to be a load of crap.
Oh my gosh, I'm being shot at. Well, it was smart to save right then and there, I guess. Two deaths so far. Fuck. Ooh. Oh, fuck. Jesus. Damn it. It's trying to get tricky with him. I guess I'll use a sniper rifle. Okay. Oh, shit. Sniper rifle. Jackhammer. Gosh darn it. Got snuck up on. Oh fuck. Can you still kill me? Amazing gameplay. Right. He's got a barrel just aimed straight at Max Payne's chest. Fuck out of the way. Wow. He's still alive, too. I guess it would be all on the other side of the door. That's a weird glitch. Oh my gosh, did I somehow soft lock the game? Hopefully not. Just gotta be faster about dispatching those two. Oh, for poop's sakes. There we go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Is that guy still there? This would kill me last time. I feel like I'm gonna have a grenade thrown at me and I'm gonna die anyway. See, there it is! I was totally right. I'm so smart. I should have been a Max Payne game designer. Interesting. Oh fuck. Save as any. Holy hell. Oh shit. Holy. Oh, what the heck? Oh, for fuck's sake. What did you have? I had hamburger helper. Yeah. Hell's bells. And that didn't even hurt me for some reason. What the heck? I guess I should have died.
And what is your answer to those things? He's actually providing a service long overdue to the city.
This crusade nonsense has gone too far. He's out of control. It must stop. He will be stopped.
Deputy
Chief Jim Rivera from the New York City Police Department. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
A videotape lay on the desk. Nicole Horn had blackmailed the Inner Circle into silence. The tape came with a curt extortion note on a piece of expensive paper. I remembered Candy Dawn taping her clients in action on the side, selling the tapes to the highest bidder. I was sure that kinky sex was nowhere near Alfred Woden's worst sin. but I had a feeling that when this was over, any collateral would come in handy.
Okay, we'll get it on.
Woden has left me a present. Woden had taken care of my mission preps with military precision. The critical areas in the Acer Corporation headquarters blueprints were circled in red. The president's office was at the top of the building, right below her penthouse suite. The elevators were controlled by a security computer, part of the mainframe located underground below the building. The high-rise was sealed as tight as a sci-fi fortress.
Okay. Oh, bullshit. No, I did it.
Phenomenal victory march. Incredibly, the stocks are still rocketing. Worried experts already see a danger in the company's success. Some have gone as far as to say that Acer Corporation is about to become an even bigger monopoly than Microsoft ever was.
See what they did there? That's pretty good. They bleeped out Microsoft. That's clever. I like that. George, nicest shirt. Oh, that's nice. Showing off. I do like it when people mention my shirt. Yes, everybody loves the muscle shirt. The wife beater. Oh fuck. Fuck. Oh, found it. There we go. I'm writing down my deaths. I've already had I'm updated. It's up to 11 now. I'll wait till I get 250 and then I'll update it for the stream. Oh fuck. I'm way the fuck back here. There we go. And fuck you. The fuck? Nice. Should probably save it. Gotta go back to thesis. I'm dying. Okay, we'll get better soon. Thanks for tuning in, George. Fuck. I should probably use one of those. Let's go there. Oh. I think I killed him too. And the last time I did that exact motion, I killed him. See, look at that. This game's nuts. I guess so. Edit scene. So now I have 17, so that's another 13. 30, okay. You're hostile. You're the hostile target. I'm engaging you. There you go. What the? That turned into Metal Gear Solid for a second. I know where to save it now. Oh my gosh, didn't he come from the other side last time? Max Payne's in the way. That'd be sweet if this game had a first-person mode. Fuck. Fuck off. Okay. Fuck it, I don't care. Oop. Actually, I do. Okay, I should save it right here, because I keep fucking dying. See? On the last death, he came from the left side instead of the right. Fucking die, you fucking whore. You stupid slut. You stupid secret operative slut. Okay, I still don't have any ingram. Fuck it. I have a fucking grenade. Yeah, fuck it. Probably should have used a sniper rifle.
A videotape lamp. Warden has left me a present.
Better than last time. I don't know.
A videotape lamp. Warden has left me a present.
Shit, shit, shit. Oh, bitch. It should be like an odd number. Oh, penis. What's going on there? What? What? Why is it like that? Death counter. Hilarious. Shit, I wonder how long that has been like that. Fuck. Shit. I should actually have updated it. 6. Yeah, okay. Updated.
Videotape land. The dead warden has left me a present.
There. Fuck it. I'm just shooting the shit out of that railing. Okay. Let's save it. Right here. I'm glad I saved it, for fuck's sake. There you go. What the heck? I think I killed myself. Should have fucking offed him. Oh, maybe. What? Oh my gosh, no. Where's that fucking coming from? Don't even see where it's coming from. Shit. I was hoping that was submachine gun ammo. Well, there he is. Oh, that's where it had to be. Right. Okay. I gotta turn down the music for this. There we go.
Size blood-soaked cardboard box. Now I know. Freaking zombie demons from outer space. Drowning in blood was cool.
Oh, why do I even bother? Sometimes, honestly, I don't know.
Okay. Wow. Nope, where am I? Right here. Okay. Turned around the wrong way.
Revenge. Those dreams were always nightmares of coming close and then failing. Now I was close. And guide me, Nicole Horn. I had nothing to lose.
Alright. Whoa, shit. You had everything to gain, like bullets to the brain. What the fuck? Okay, this is a guy just hanging. Shit. Damn. Oh, for poop's sakes. Happened.
The Inner Circle had quite a track record.
Ooh.
Project Valhalla had not been the only thing the Inner Circle had been involved in. There were rows of cabinets full of files. The Serpentine Secret Society went back a long way, always pulling strings from the shadows. I couldn't say I was sorry. Woden's move in some Byzantine power game had cut the Circle's membership roster to one. The old man wanted me on cleanup duty. It was my mess, too.
What the fuck? This guy's like running away. Oh, maybe I can just jump up there. Yeah. Hmm. Whoa, fuck no! Holy shit. I'm glad I did. I'm glad I'm good at guessing when I'm gonna fucking die. Just run into some bullshit. Are they gonna come through that fucking door? Are they setting up trip mines? Fucking bullshit. Okay. The heck? Whoa, come on. Fucking the spread and accuracy on the jackhammer shit. Fucking use this thing. Fucking use this thing? No. One of these things. You're pretty ineffective. Easy things. What the heck? He walked right through it. I hate when I have to use painkillers. Okay, let's see. Platforming. Max Payne's got it. Holy shit. Fucking, these guys are tough. Oh. I guess I can add those. So 36, 15, 61? No, 51. Yeah, 51. He's way too close for that. Not bad. They're nothing. Oh, shit. Oh shit, he comes from over here. That guy. My aim couldn't be any worse. Fuck off. I wouldn't get the hell out of my way. Just because I keep dying, I'm just gonna save it right here. Oh gosh, I shouldn't have done that. Ugh. Save it now. Oh, here, right here, in this? What the heck? Where the fuck do I go? So. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, for poop's sakes. What the poop? All right. This one. Did I already come this fucking way? Yes. Stairs. Anyway. This door. Right this way, this way. Whoa, fuck, there it is. Oh, bitch. There we go. Oh, fuck, I'm dead, I'm dead. I was right. I hate being right. Nicotine and gravy. Her left eye is lazy. Shit don't even faze me. Okay, Oh my gosh. Fuck off. Nicotine and gravy. I don't know. Nicotine and gravy. Such a bitch. Nicotine and gravy. Oh, right here. Fucking hell. Nicotine and gravy. Fuck. Gosh darn it. Diggity darn guards. I keep going the wrong way, shit. Are they gonna come? Aw, darn. If that corpse was a little bit more into the threshold of the door would have freaked out. Okay, so where's that coming from? Oh, there she is. Okay. Oh, George is gone. George tuned out a while back. As far as I know, shit. Said something about he has to get back to his thesis. Maybe something to do with his education, I don't know. Okay. What the fuck is that coming from? Nicotine and gravy. What's it? Just you and me? I guess so. What did you eat? What did you do today? Explain your day, Dougie. If it's just you and me, you explain your day. You type it all in. All the action bits. What happened to you today, Dougie? Okay. Oh shit, I shouldn't pick my nose on the live stream. I should go wash my hands now. Be right back. BRB. Drinking beers. Drinking. Which you're drinking? What are you drinking? Just that Pabst Blue Ribbon. What are you drinking? Drinking beers. She sort of sounds Israeli. Nicotine engraving. Her last name's Israeli. Her left eye is so fucking lazy. Over here, maybe. Nicotine engraving.
You've seen one, you've seen them all. Sure, good for a practice run. But this, working for her, oh, this is the real thing. The money's astronomical. And best of all, you get to kill any scumbag who gets in your way. License to kill. Like James Bond.
Bit closer to heaven. La da 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 da. Nicotine and breathing. Let's not. Wish I had more ammo for anything. Fuck it, you. Woohoo! Is it on me or not? Oh, there it is. Nicotine and gravy. Her left eye is lazy. Okay, so. Sweet. Whoa. Don't. What are you doing? Don't do it.
CIA, FBI, you've seen one, you've seen them all. Sure, good for a practice run. But this, working for her, oh, this is the real thing. The money's astronomical. And best of all, you get to kill any scumbag who gets in your way. License to kill, like James Bond.
Oh, for poop's sakes. I didn't realize it was that close. Her left eye is lazy.
CIA, FBI, you've seen one, you've seen them all. Sure, good for a practice run. But this, working for her, oh, this is the real thing. The money's astronomical. The best of all, you get to kill any scumbag.
Nice. I wish I didn't waste one. That was kind of cool that they didn't know, they didn't take notice. They didn't aggro. Oh, no input. Oh, shit. I've destroyed something. Her left eye is lazy. Shit, don't even faze me. I should have saved it right before I entered that door. Isn't that what you've been doing all this time? Weird input lag for my keyboard. Is he coming for me? Yes, he is. Fuck. Okay. Oh my gosh, what the hell, keyboard? I'm gonna fucking headbutt you really short in here. This side. Dominant hand. Yeah, that's better. Okay, so don't fuck this up, please. Thank you.
CIA, FBI, you've seen one, used to.
That's sweet. What? That doesn't do anything? Fuck off. Okay. So right here, I guess. What do I want? I've got quite a bit of ammo for the jackhammer. That should have been a slow-mo death, indicating the last enemy in the hostile area. Oh well. Do 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 do. Nicotine and gravy. Her left eye is lazy. Shit, don't even faze me.
Mine wasn't the most original approach to the problem. It wasn't as if it hadn't all been done before. An eye for an eye, the first principle of revenge. Old as dirt, still going strong. The cardinal rule of going after someone with an intention to kill was not to make it personal, which it almost always ended up being anyway. It did with me. I took my time cruising around the city in the snow. There was no hurry. I knew what I had to do now. I took my time thinking about it, building up the rage. When I was ready, I parked the stolen wheels at the front entrance of the Acer Corporation headquarters. Got out, got in, got cracking. I had a bullet with Nicole Horn's name on it. I had 10,000 bullets with the hag's name on them. She had ultra-high-tech security systems, enough mercenaries and weaponry to start World War III. There was no fear. New York disappeared behind a veil of snow. I had crossed the threshold. This was her domain, sleek and sexy and soulless. All glass and steel. In place of color-coded security key cards, metal detectors, and surveillance systems. Colder than a walk-in fridge. Cold as a gun.
Okay, well, that's a good place to stop anyway. So we're gonna go... Oh, for fuck's sakes. Here. What are we gonna do with these 36 in here? And here. Okay, perfect. Let's see. Sweet. Alright. Well, I would like to take this time out to thank Dougie and George for chat participation and viewership. Thank you guys very much, and I hope to see you again another time. Maybe tomorrow. It's going to be part 8. We're going to take care of that one lady. And, yeah. Right on. What's it, 251? I guess I should add them up. So now I have another 14 deaths. Let's see. 14 deaths. Which would make it 65. That's pretty good. Right on. Sweet. Let's see. Wait. There's 3 now? Let's see. Fuck it. Wait. Yeah. Okay. Good night.